How expensive is it to replace a car bumper? According to Cost Helper, a new bumper for a passenger car can cost on average anywhere between $100 and $1,000. Installation and painting the new bumper can cost between $200 and $600. Bumpers for pickup trucks, SUVs and luxury vehicles will have higher costs. You may be able to save on the expense of a new bumper. Check out eBay Motors for lower cost bumpers.